future oriented. Yeah. Of course, you know, the things I like is they've got a nice niche that fits our business. But, you know, they're timely, they're relevant, and they're meaningful. But more than that, they establish a relationship. So much to the point that we will give them an exclusive over anybody else. And that says a lot, that we'll sit on something, we'll give it to them first before we give it to someone else. And it's because they always have our back. I know I can pick up the phone and call Don or Elena, and they're there for me.